Within the hour, Governor Reynolds will meet with President Trump at the White House. It's the first meeting of the American Workforce Policy Advisory Board. The president appointed Reynolds to that board, and members will explore ways to encourage the private sector to invest in education, training, and learning opportunities for workers.